The white is full of colors.
These colors symbolize our lives.
Each one tells a story of different things from our reality.
Red symbolizes blood, which means murder and violence, unfortunately. Violence is so common in our lives. Why don't we improve this bad situation? It can happen if we just work hard on ourselves and try not to be involved in such difficult situation.
Blue is being optimistic. An optimistic person is someone who is full of hope. Success can be seized as a result of this feeling. Every event will turn out for the best. If you are an optimistic person, it's not impossible to carry out ideas. You need to believe that all people really have good and big hearts.
Orange symbolizes an anxiety and hesitation. Sometimes it can be normal, but sometimes it's bad.
Black symbolizes sadness, grief, and evil. Grief is a result of being involved in a bad and malign event, but a smart and strong person can overcome this bad. Black and grief situation, therefore, everyone has a black and bad side in his personality. However, the question is how to use it positively without darkness to reward the rest of the stars.
The world is full of colors.
So, think positively.
And make your life meaningful and
colorful.